praising God for the rest. The song said, "For the rest of my life, I will not get done praising God." No. I thank God that He have love, and I thank God that the love of Jesus dwells inside of me. I thank God because He is who He said He is. We can stand up for Jesus' word. We can clap our hands and shout for joy and just praise God any time of day, any time of night. We can wake up in the morning time and first thing I said, "Lord, I thank you. Thank you, Jesus. He woke me up this morning, but He didn't have to do it. Lord, I thank you for your Holy Ghost and power. I thank God because who He is. He is the Lord of my life. He is my salvation. He is my strength. And I love Jesus. I just praise Him and just think about the goodness of the Lord." I remember one time someone had said that this lady had a little son, and she was getting ready for school, and she was going to fix his lunch. And she was getting ready to give him his lunch. He looked up at his mama and said, "Mama," she was going to fix him a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. And he looked up at her and said, "Mama, I don't want no peanut butter and jelly. I just want my soul to be saved." Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. He said, "I just want my soul to be saved." So tonight, anybody that don't have God in your life, tonight is the night that you can have your soul saved for the Lord, because He have a heaven to put you in. God created you to His glory, and He wants your soul saved. So you don't want no peanut butter and jelly tonight, but you want your soul to be saved.
You won't leave it like you can.